was wondering if you would wake. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. You're safe for now. Don't try to get up. Shh. You're still too weak. Lie back. Yes. I found you in the woods outside my home. Buried in the snow, nearly frozen to death. I took you inside, warmed you up by the fire, but I couldn't be sure you'd wake. I have no idea how long you were out in the cold. In winter, it's quite harsh. I couldn't help but notice your cloak and your black garb. Tell me, good sir, are you a brother of the Night's Watch? I thought as much. What are you doing so far from your perch, little crow? Wall. It's fallen. Oh no. I didn't think it would fall so soon. I thought the safeguards. No. Shh. Nothing. The situation is much more dire than I could have anticipated. It's even more crucial that you need to get your strength. No, little crow. Hope is not lost. You need to get your strength, for in the morning we shall ride to Winterfell. Yes. We must get there before the walkers. Little crow, do not despair. There are things at play. Things that were set into motion years and years ago. All hope is not lost. But we must join those in Winterfell. We must defend the North from the dead. Winter has come. And we must defend the living while they live. What do you mean, little crow? No, I am not of Westeros. Was it my accent? You have a good ear. No, I came from a place quite far away. It seems I was almost too late. But I heard of the winter, of the fall of Westeros, and I knew I could not stay away. I knew I had to help. I know I am but a woman, but there are things you know not, little crow. Things of this world that you have no idea regarding. We need every able-bodied man and every woman and child ready for this winter. We must defend the North. We must defend all of Winterfell. No, I do not think you'd know where I come from. I had to cross a great sea to get here. No, not the narrow sea. I am not from Essos, although Ashai is one of my favorite places. So many memories of Ashai, of the Shadowlands. It's nothing, but no, I am not of Essos. No, little crow, I do not think you'd know. I do not doubt your knowledge, little crow, but this is not a place known by Westerosi. I sailed from across the sunset sea. Yes, you heard me correctly. You don't have to believe me, little crow. You don't have to believe anything. It matters not where I come from. All that matters is where we must go, and that is to Winterfell. We'll ride in the morning, but first, we need to get you prepared. Have you any injuries? Oh, yes, I see. The walkers. Well, move your cloak. Let me just pour some water. I don't have much in the way of medicine. I just got here, as I told you, but at least we can clean the wound. How did it happen? Many faces. And the White Walkers are one of its nastiest. Here. Move aside the cloak. Fortune was with you, little crow. The wound does not look too deep. Oh, you'll have a great scar, but you shall live yet. Let me just bandage you up. Feel better. Good. Well, I don't have much in the way of food, but I do have some soup. It's good soup, I promise. The root vegetables, they still grow, despite the cold. There we are. Can you hold the bowl? Thank you, little crow. Is it good? Thank you. I wish I could have brought some of our spices from my home, but alas, I think that mattered little for what we're facing. Maybe after the Night King is defeated, the little crow might fly with me across the sunset sea. Would you like that? Oh, yes. I forgot you do not believe, but after the war, maybe I can show you. What makes me believe there is an after? Well, let's just say I drink and I know things. Would you like a drink? Okay. Here, you keep holding your soup. I'll get you a drink. I will say one thing for you, Northerners. You do have good mead. Here you go. Do you mind if I... Thank you. It is delicious. Some warm food in your belly, and you look like you're ready to pass out again. Good little crow. Have your sleep. I will stand guard. I will keep watch over you. And in the morning, we shall ride to Winterfell. Yes. That is a request I did not expect. I can certainly sing for you. I'd be happy to sing the little crow to sleep. High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her gold. She had lost, and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the damp old stone, spun away all her sorrow and pain. And she never wanted to leave. She never wanted to leave. She never wanted to leave. Never.